A double homicide investigation is underway in Birmingham. Police say a shooting outside a food truck near 3rd Avenue North and 1st Street North left two people dead around 2 a.m. One person died at the scene. Another victim was later discovered inside a van. It is unknown whether that person was part of the initial altercation or hit by stray gunfire. Right now, there is no one in custody. If you have any information, contact law enforcement, or you can remain anonymous through Crime Stoppers.